Visitors India are in for a challenging task ahead as the take-on hosts Australia in the third and final one-day international at the Manuka Oval in Canberra. Having already lost the series, India would look to avoid their sixth consecutive ODI loss, besides eyeing to avoid their second successive series whitewash. As mentioned before, India are going through a poor run in the ODI format, having lost 5 consecutive matches since their New Zealand tour earlier this year. As for Australia, they're going through a purple patch, having come off an ODI series win in England, besides getting off to a flyer at home against India as they aim to make a clean sweep. The weather in Canberra is likely to be pleasant with a temperature of around 26 degrees while humidity is expected to be 39%. The Manuka Oval has been good to the batsmen in the few games that have been played here. There will be some assistance offered to both spinners and the seamers, but it's not going to be easy for the bowlers if they don't get early wickets. The prolific middle order batsman is yet to fire in the series and has looked rusty despite coming off a decent IPL. Shreyas Iyer needs to get the pressure of playing in Australia out of his head and focus on his gameplay. Not sure if Mitchell Starc would even feature in the 11 because he has been the most expensive bowler for the hosts in the series despite being their number one pacer. In case Aaron Finch decides to show faith in him, it's time for him to deliver.